Hello friends, find the value of x if 2 to the power x plus x equal to 11. Let's solve it. If we put x equal to 1, we get 2 plus 1, which is 3. 3 does not equal to 11. If I put x equal to 2, we get 2 square 4, 4 plus 2, we get 6, does not equal to 11. But if I put 3, x equal to 3, 2 cube, 8, 8 plus 3, we get 11. So we chose that x equal to 3 is our final answer, but mathematically, how to solve this? We have a solution here. 2 to the power x plus x equal to 11. It can be written as 2 to the power x equal to 11 minus x. Divide on both sides by 2 to the power x. Here, 2 to the power x and 2 to the power x will be cancelled. We have 1 equal to 11 minus x over 2 to the power x. Since 1 over a equal to a to the power minus 1, so here we have 1 equal to 11 minus x times 2 to the power minus x. It will be equal to 11 minus x times 2 to the power minus x equal to 1. I'm going to apply here Lambert W function. This is very, very easy to understand. If you have expression W a times e to the power a, it will be equal to a. Very simple. Must remember that if you have expression a times e to the power a, it must be equal to a. If I put here w 2 times e to the power 2, it will be equal to 2. Very easy. Just like here, if I have w 3 times e to the power 3, it will be equal to 3. So this is called as Lambert W function. I hope you have clarified the what is Lambert W function. Supply here, this is 11 minus x. So here should be 11 minus x. For that, multiply on both sides by 2 to the power 11. 11 minus x, 2 to the power minus x times 2 to the power 11 equal to 1 times 2 to the power 11. Since a to the power m, a to the power n equal to a to the power m plus n. So here 11 minus x times 2 to the power minus x plus 11, or 11 minus x, which is same as 11 minus x, and here I have exponent 11 minus x. Very easy. Next, we have 1 times 2 to the power 11. 2 to the power 11. Since e to the power l and a equal to a, so if we have 2 to the power 11 minus x, it will be equal to e to the power ln 2 to the power 11 minus x. So here we have 11 minus x times e to the power ln 2 to the power 11 minus x. I hope you understood. Equal to 2 to the power 11 as it is. Next, since ln m to the power n equal to n ln m, so 11 minus x times e to the power ln 2 to the power 11 minus x, it will be 11 minus x ln 2 equal to 2 to the power 11 as it is. In the next step, here is 11 minus x ln 2 and here is 11 minus x. We have to apply here ln 2 to get faster the shape of Lambert W function. W a times e to the power a, it will be equal to a. So here multiply on both sides by ln 2 e to the power 11 minus x ln 2 as it is equal to 2 to the power 11 ln 2. Clear? So we have got our point here. Here is 11 minus x ln 2 and here exponent is 11 minus x ln 2. So this is our the main point to solve this. Apply here Lambert W function. W 11 minus x ln 2 e to the power 11 minus x ln 2 w 2 to the power 11 ln 2. Clear? Here we have w a times e to the power a, it will be equal to a. So here w 11 minus x ln 2 e to the power 11 minus x ln 2, so it will be equal to 11 minus x ln 2. Very easy. Equal to w 2 to the power 11 ln 2. In the next step, since 11 equal to 3 plus 8, so we have 11 minus x ln 2 equal to w 2 to the power 11 can be written as 2 to the power 3 ln 2 2 to the power 8. Clear? Because 3 plus 8 equal to 11. And here, for more clarify, 2 to the power 11 equal to 2 to the power 3 times 2 to the power 8. 2 to the power 3 plus 8, base same powers add, we have 2 to the power 11. Clear? Here, 11 minus x ln 2 equal to W. 2 cube will be here 8. Ln 2. 2 to the power 8 is same as e to the power ln 2 to the power 8, because e to the power ln a equal to a. Clear? In the next step, 11 minus x ln 2 equal to w 8 ln 2 e to the power ln 2 to the power 8 will be here 8 ln 2, because if ln m to the power n, it will be equal to n ln m. Clear? Next step, 11 minus x ln 2 equal to, we have w 8 ln 2, and here the exponent is 8 ln 2. Supply here Lambert W function, it will be equal to 8 ln 2. Clear? Because W 8 times e to the power a always equal to a. Clear? Next, we have 11 minus x ln 2 equal to 8 ln 2 divide on both sides by ln 2 ln 2 ln 2 will be cancelled. We have 11 minus x equal to 8. So here we have 11 minus 8 on left hand side, plus here, and minus x on right hand side will be here, plus x. We have 11 minus 8, 3 equal to x. So here x equal to 3 is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.